Pettersson. Derek Pouliot, all five of his career goals are game winners. And he hit the crossbar. Now it's in. Making six game winners as it went in off the Colorado player. And the Canucks in overtime win 7-6.
You see Bork, he's coming back. It's off the crossbar. And Bork has it go off his body. And it.
He's got Grabner and Osterley. Keller with a ball. They score! Michael Grabner. OT winner in the desert.
Watch this pass. Little sauce up and onto the stick of the speedy Grabner and into the back of the net. What a sick pass.
Klingberg on a long stretch. He's got his man. Breakaway chance, Sagan to the backhand. Diving save by Holtby.
May get a penalty shot, Joe, on this play. It was hooked from behind, going to the net.
59 seconds into overtime. A chance for Dallas to bring the curtain down. Sagan stopped by Holtby.
And the cold streak continues, and that's what the Caps fans wanted to see. He's coming to this game. No goals his last nine.
Didn't get through. Bishop breaks up a stick now. It's off for Braun, and a shot stopped by Bishop. And he somehow glumped it about eye high.
Everybody here at Capital One Arena is standing.
Starts at 200 feet in front of him. A pass, and Braun lost his balance. Dickinson carries it in. Dickinson shot. He scores! Jason Dickinson, overtime hero, and the Stars win 4-3.
They turn it over, Dickinson walks in, his wrister goes off the blade and fools Holtby. Dickinson attack, and in overtime, the Stars win it. Dickinson with a wild celebration.
Jake Voracek and Shane Goss is there for the Flyers. Overtime underway with the extra point on the line. Couture, 2-on-1 with Meyer, he scores!
Then it's over.
An excellent start. The Senators playing very sharply, but the Lightning respond. Here's Point. Cutting in. Diving Anderson. Gord scores! Yanni Gord has won it for the Lightning. 14 seconds in. Pressure right from the drop of the puck, and the Lightning take it right to the net, and they win it 4-3 in overtime.
Who else but the Braden Point combination line. Two-thirds of it, that is.
But boy, can he fly. Here's Fowler, handing it off to Henrique, takes it off his skate, cuts in, got it across the board! Hat-trick game winner, Cam Fowler! The third ever hat-trick by a Duck defenseman, and in each case, the hat-trick goal was an overtime game winner.
And Cam Fowler finishes this one off in style.
Pastrnak working against Como, off the boards to Crew. Casually over to Krejci, the slap pass to Marchand, he scores! The Bruins' greatest overtime goal scorer gives Boston what it deserves! A well-earned victory, 2-1 in overtime against the Dallas Stars.
Khudobin played great, they just wore him down.
Slows up, lost the handle, gets it back, goes to the backhand, and Grice makes the save and gets barreled into.
Tatar just continued on, a real strong move from right to left.
In on Niemi to the forehand, stopped by Niemi. Great job to stay with Barzal, and he stones him.
Sometimes you just shoot the puck, everyone trying to deke.
Maybe load up the slap shot from here. Byers scores! Joel Armia, shootout winner as the Montreal Canadiens snap the Islanders' five-game winning streak. Big shot Armia gets it done in the shootout.
Tanev, Horvat, splitting the Red Wings D. Horvat right in! And Howard the save!
Nice protection of the puck going in for that scoring chance. And a great save by Howard to keep this baby going early. Holy.
Pouliot's forced to stay on as Nyquist moves in. Dishes off Larkin. Nyquist. Oh, what a save by Markstrom with the glove. Can you believe that? And the game is still tied.
And Gustav Nyquist on the backhand. And you can see he's talking to Jacob Markstrom.
Larkin. He scores! He shoots!
Over the right pad and under the blocker.
Bo Horvat to keep Vancouver alive, and the Red Wings win.
Figo.
Jimmy Howard, big stop. Red Wings win it 3-2. Vancouver's three-game win streak is over. The Red Wings back in the win column.
Back to Voracek, cutting to the middle. Voracek, a shot! Oh, what a save by Kemper as he flashed the pad out. Flyers trying to get the puck back, and Voracek has it. Voracek cutting toward the net, off to Gossensberg. He scores! A ghostly game winner! Flyers 5-4 victors!
Giroux and Voracek with the puck pursuit. Great strength from Voracek to get away from Connaughton, and then the shot by Gostisbehere, right off the blade of the defenseman.
And it comes around the boards, and Buffalo back in the other direction. Coming in over the line. Ryan Ristolainen, he scores! Ristolainen wound up and rifled it past Carey Price, and Buffalo wins it in overtime.